Hey, what's good?
Yo, what's up? You know what's going on, baby?
I got a call that my future boss was trying to meet me. So we're out here at a liquor store right now. I'm doing a meet and greet with him. I don't know if you know his name. His name is Dana White. He's like an MMA guy or something. But I'm supposed to meet with him. Go put a deal or something. Go work something out. But should be exciting. I'm gonna see what he has to offer. Shit's actually lit, though.
Yeah, bro.
Did you know this was happening?
Nah. I was just with the Zell Beanie.
That's fire.
Yeah. Thanks, bro.
Alright, yo. We're about to meet Dana White right now.
It's gonna be sick.
Hey, so we're over there. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Take care, buddy. Alright.
What's up?
What's up?
Pleasure.
We're actually on the AC wrestling.
Oh, shout out. Love it.
Don't rock.
When did your season start?
It started a couple months ago.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're shipping out to Florida. Tomorrow. Yeah, for National Duels.
You too. That's awesome, man. Pleasure to meet you guys. Yeah. Who are you wrestling in Florida?
There's a bunch of teams.
Oh, is there a big tournament down there?
Yeah.
Whatever you got there, ready?
All right, nice meeting you, Dana.
Nice to meet you too, man. Good luck down there.
Yeah, how you doing?
Later.
Where we going? Florida. What we finna do? Serve them. You already know the vibes, bro.
JV Gold, what's up? What's poppin'? Forks up. We're Forkum Devils. You know what it is. Heading to the National Duels. Looking to put everybody on their heads. We're coming for everybody. Nobody's safe. Yeah, hold it down. You know
what?
What's
understood ain't gotta be explained. You already know what we about.
All right, guys. So we just arrived in Florida for the National Duels, and we just got to our hotel. It's a super nice hotel, super luxurious, one of the top hotels in Florida. And come check out our room, the ASU got us.
Yo, this is so sick.
And we have a little balcony with a nice view of the water. I've never been to Florida, and this is the most exciting thing I've ever experienced. Like, come on, guys. Look at this view. Thank you, ASU.
Yeah, we fly.
You know. So.
Yeah. We in here. We live. Destin. Florida. ASU takeover.
We in the bit.
Have you checked your room out yet? I'll
show you guys a good view. In a second. This shit about to be litty. We got Klebo Man out here. Nice little resort. I'm gonna take the Slick Savages along. Come on, guys.
We were 5th 1 year and 7th 1 year.
So right now we're going on a walk right now. We just landed not too long ago. I'm with my boy KD and Stewie.
You know the vibes, G. Stu!
But man, this is probably one of the nicest hotels I've ever been to. Hey, shout out to girl. ASU Wrestling and our donors for getting us the money to do this stuff.
They make it happen.
Cause look, man, just check us out, man. Just check us out, man.
Yeah, where the tubes at, though?
Yo, I know we got the game. Sorry, JV, hold on.
Bro, I honestly get a lot of California vibes here.
Dude, I feel that. It's the trees and everything, huh?
I get a
lot
of not the hood.
All right, so apparently we're on the beach walk right now. Yo, that's the beach. Look, that's the beach right there. That's how close we are to the beach.
On the other side of that.
Yeah, on the other side of that is the beach. I feel like I'm in Outer Banks or something.
That's what I was saying when I was in the car earlier.
Really?
Yes.
Dude, this is, what are they called? Hey, you know what they say, great minds think alike.
I was thinking the same shit though.
Yo, I've never been to Florida. We out here. Big boss. Alright guys, we just woke up. It's Sunday. We're in Florida. Views from a hotel. So I kind of slept in late. I missed the walk. Coach Zeke usually has us walk every morning. And today they walked around the beach. My alarm didn't go off and I missed the walk. So I just went on a walk by myself right now. And so yesterday we lost a scale. One of our freshmen, Jake Ortiz, you know, Tito Ortiz's son. Yeah, your son. lost a scale at the airport when we were in Dallas-Fort Worth. He forgot to take it onto the plane when we were our connection flight from Dallas-Fort Worth to Florida. So we couldn't check our weights last night. Everyone was kind of just measuring by their mind. You know, they know their bodies. We're all pretty good at our weights. But so we had to wait till the airport could send us our scale back today, and they just got it. So I'm about to go check my weight, see if I got to work out before I work out later, get some grub, and then do some recovery. And I'm going to take you guys through the course of my day. So hopefully you guys like it.
Yo, I'm going to check my weight.
Good morning, Slick Savages. Good morning.
Yeah, I slept through, bro.
Ethan's dad got it?
Yeah. Shit's legit.
Bro, I'm on weight. I don't even need to do nothing. I need to eat.
You need to eat at least like 5 pounds, bro.
Yeah.
Yo.
Yo, what's up, vlog? We out here getting our warm-up in. Day before weigh-ins, feeling good. Man, I don't think I've ever felt this good before a college match. Coach Zeke knows what he's doing, man. Uncle Zeke knows what's good. How you feeling, stud?
I'm feeling good, man. I'm feeling like you've been sealing off really good on bottom. I'm feeling like nobody should ride your ass this weekend, or I'm on your ass.
All right.
Cool beans. Jesse and Cannon, man.
Hey, Cannon.
Future NCAA champs, both of you guys.
Nice.
Yes, sir. All right. We'll see you.
Awesome.
Yeah, man. I'll catch you later.
Thank you, Jess.
Yeah, see
thank you very much. Good luck tomorrow.
Yep, thank you.
Good luck.
Catch you later. All right, man. We just finished up our workout. We're good on weight right now.
I know. Me too.
About to head back to the hotel, get some grub.
I pee the fool.
We out. How to make it, can you triple dance? All right, we just weighed in right now. We got about 4 hours before we actually wrestle. We just chill. Run,
in the club, popping with my niggas. All of the rocking on them jiggas.
On the money.
You ain't talking money, I don't hear you.
You
ain't gotta touch my own feet. That's true, that's true. Born by all my skull.
I'm about my skull.
All my niggas monkeys, we gorillas.
We gorillas.
All my niggas clutching, we some hitters.
Hitters.
Birds on my timeline, call it Twitter. I'm in the club, popping with my niggas.
Call that popping.
All of it, rocking off them chicks.
Money.
Yo guys, we just wrestled two matches today. We wrestled Hofstra and we wrestled Virginia Tech just now. Or we're still wrestling in Virginia Tech right now. I just got off the mat. We caught the dub, baby. We had some awesome matches. McGee, 133, my roommate, had an amazing match. He showed a lot of heart and he came up with the dub. Right now, Ja'Cory Team is wrestling. So let's get it. Jesse, you already know we out here. We're having a photo shoot. I invited my girl Marley Smith to come out here with
What's
me.
Up, my yeah. dog?
She's famous on TikTok. Go hit her up. Link will be in my bio. Had to bring my boy Maxwell, man. Maxwell has been my boy for a long time. Known him since he was a young jit.
Cali.
So yeah, we just out here having a good time, vibing, having Great a photo time. Shoot, feeling fresh. Hey, look, we're all repping the brand new JV Gold merch.
Going for $60.
I got the shirt right here.
Going for $100.
This is a design. Shout out to my boy Vincent Dyer. We made this design together. Collaboration. Hit up Marley for these glasses again. Her information will be linked in the description. Just DM her. I really appreciate all the support.
Yeah. Niggas know they need to stop. I'm standing at the top. That's how I know you never seen the top. Sierra Canyon parking lot. Looking like Magic City parking lot. Hear the talks when I walk by. Like you know it's over when he drop. Hey, drop. I'm running out of ops. They're running out of options. Put them up for adoption. Sign my name on a dot. This is not luck, baby. This no four leaf, no horseshoe. I'm in the bank thinking poor you. I'm in New York on John Chetry. Supermodels and they all sexy. Lock the door to the bathroom, cause they doing something that is not Pepsi. I'm just pouring up the shots. I remember that I told you I missed you, that was kinda like a mass text. I remember that I told you I loved you, that was really in the past tense. I remember that I told you I get your true fears that I get around. Mention having us a kid, 42 hit, I send a kid around. Yeah, on Benedict with the top down. Shorties out here getting knocked down. City coming off a lockdown. Rap niggas doing weak features for a pop artist cause they pop down. Used to wanna throw the rock up, niggas know how I rock now. You know how I'm rocking now. YM forever. Big Al, big birds forever.